thought I lost it. It was a gift from my father. He sent it to me.
I'm sorry.
Why did you take it?
Because I was afraid that you were a pirate. That would have been awful.
Of course. Don't you see? It wasn't your blood they needed. It was my father's blood. My blood. The blood of a pirate.
How the blazes did you get off that island, Jack?
When you sailed away in my ship and marooned me on that godforsaken spit of land with naught but a pistol and a single shot, you forgot one very important thing, mate. I'm Captain Jack Sparrow.
I won't be making that mistake again.
Then what say you to putting the past behind us, untying these ropes, and letting me negotiate the return of your medallion, eh? What say you to that?
Seeing as how the Black Pearl's mine now, Jack, letting you go doesn't seem to fall within my interest.
Odd. I'm not actually concerned with your interest. Give me back the pearl!
Arr.
All right. Lock him in the brig. We're coming up on the interceptor. What do we do, Captain?
What do you think, you idiot?
Will, look!
Not now!
I wonder what Jack would do.
I'm not sure. I suppose he'd run for it.
Sounds good to me!
Wow!
Will!
Everyone hit the deck!
We're just gonna have to fight.
Fight we do. What, it's not like I can do anything about that. Come on. That was BS. Reflect this. This. There we go. Bent. Great. Still valid form. Just what I wanted. Literally just what I wanted. Yeah. What do you mean? Goofy attack. Okay, you know what?
Pirates!
Well, did you know,
Jack!
Now then, I'll be having back that medallion. Unless it's more important than their lives.
Barbossa! She goes free.
Go ahead, boy, shoot! We can't
God,
die.
That ship looks terrible.
You can't.
It's the worst thing I think I've seen this entire game, actually. That texture
but
is
kind
of awful.
My name is Will Turner. My father was Bootstrap Bill Turner. His blood runs in my veins.
Aye?
On my word, do as I say, or I'll pull this trigger and be lost at Davy Jones' locker.
Name your terms, Mr. Turner.
In the Japanese version, he holds it to his
release
head.
Release Elizabeth, and Sora, and Donald, and Goofy too.
Anything else?
Leave now.
Agreed. Leave we shall. But the heartless stay.
No fair.
Literally just going to kill these kids. Wise policy, lad. Thank you.
All clear. That's the second time I've had to watch that man sail away with my ship. But I'll be having her back soon enough.
You stay with the ship. Who wants to see me try and fight Larxene? I'm gonna do it. And it's gonna be really bad, just so you guys know. Fair warning, guys. It's not gonna be good. I'm not gonna do a good job. Great soundtrack. Justin have 1-2 switch. Is that what they're playing out there? So what everybody else has basically. Okay, gotcha.
Be joined us again. The last of the Aztec treasure has been returned.
Second try.
And now the blood will be repaid to free us from this curse forever. This time for sure.
Yeah! Ahoy! Treasure, mateys!
Not possible.
Well, probably.
You're not pirates.
Captain
though.
Jack Sparrow.
This is
Sora.
Captain Jack.
Goofy too. So you want to play pirate? Best save the play acting for the nursery. After them.
No more play acting now.
Thank you, Sora.
Oh, where's Jack?
Jack! Get him! Jack!
You're a fool, Jack Sparrow.
Also, in the Japanese version, the sword's still in him when this happens. Mariko likes to censor things.
Jack!
Show yourself, Pete! The tide has changed!
See? I told you you'd be needing old Pete.
Shut the hell up, Pete. So wait, if Jack di- What? Shouldn't he have been invincible because of the what? That's never happened to me. So weird. Okay, this is what I'm saying, I shouldn't have to do this. I should just restart at the beginning of the battle. What the fuck?
Thank you.
you to bits!
That's probably a pro strat, honestly. That was... Wow, okay. Wow, I'm good.
That felt good.
Wow.
Right. Care to surrender, Barbossa?
Just give up, dude.
Well, enough of this, then. What say you we call it a draw?
Jack, how many times do I have to tell you?
Laugh while you can, Barbossa.
I feel...
What now, Jack?
Whatever I want, now that the power is mine again.
That she is. Thank you, Jack.
I didn't want you hitting me again, mate.
Hey, Jack, good luck.
And remember to be good!
I'm off.
Good for them.
Uh-huh. Hey, Sora, how come your face is all red?
What? It is not red.
It's not red. It really is not red. Well, that's never happened before. I mean, it is a magic compass.
You know, for a minute there, I was afraid we were gonna lose Donald to the curse of the treasure.
Yup, me too.
What?
Nice. What's funny about this key blade is that it is also pretty damn useless because it's the same stats as the Kingdom Key, but the ability it has is draw, which just... I already have two of those. It's literally, it's entirely useless. I'm gonna go here first because I really like Halloween Town. Really like the world to change your outfit, just like a lot.
Thank you.
Done. Those medals that came because it was just screen rotated. That's obnoxious. I want the Falcon ones though. The Falcon ones are the best because they actually have attack power. See what the bottom of this one over there was. I guess that's all. Yeah, it's the port. What's Port Royal? Alrighty. The coolest worlds in the game. He says it like he's like falling on accident, but he obviously threw himself in there.
Hey, this is Halloween Town, right?
No.
Well, it sure does look like Halloween.
Halloween lights, man. You know?
Hey, it's Zero. How have you been, boy?
See? Just... makes the most sense to stick with Monochrome for right now. Considering how I like to use magic with attacks. Draft gauge went up. Does that mean I can? No, it does not. Okay. Still, pretty cool. Yeah, it is. Jesus.
What's that for?
It's Jack!
Jesus.
Sora, Donald, and Goofy! Welcome back! And Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas? Don't you mean Happy Halloween?
Of course! Halloween greetings from Jack Skellington, the Pumpkin King! Forgive me, I'm in a Christmas mood. You see, I'm running the show again this year, but I need Sandy Claus' blessing, so I'm off to Christmas Town.
Sandy Claus?
I think he means Santa Claus.
Aren't these decorations wonderful? This year, Halloween Town's going to handle Christmas, too. But first, we have to visit Sally. She's working on something no self-respecting Santa Claus can do without. Come along, I'll show you.
A Halloween Town Christmas. Want to go check it out?
This is fucking terrifying. So it was like, this is pretty cool shit, guys.
Come on, hurry! Doctor, where's Sally?
Can't you see that I'm in the middle of an experiment? Hey, this is way too heavy! Do and you'll be sorry. Now bring it over here. Hee-haw!
Did you finish it? I want to show my good friends.
I'm sorry, Jack. I need a little bit more time.
Oh. Well, that's all right. Just as long as it's ready for Christmas.
But, Jack...
I'd best be off. I've got to go get Sandy Claus right away. Wonderful to see you again. Goodbye for now.
Go get Santa Claus.
Please, Sora. I'm afraid something terrible will happen if Jack goes through with this.
You can try that again.
Don't.
Sora?
Yeah, Santa Claus.
Are those strange-looking fellows in the town square with you?
Huh? What fellows?
You know, the ones who wanted to spoil Halloween and Christmas. What are they called again? Heartless?
They're definitely not with us. but Donald, Goofy, and I can get rid of them for you. And then we can go see Santa. But first, the Heartless.
You fiends! Leave Halloween Town at once, by order of the mayor! Jack, where are you? I'm only an elected official. I can't handle this by myself! Jack!
We're on it.
I'm only an elected official.
Prepare to scream!
We're trying to do the Yuletide performance in Halloween Town. How fitting. Okay, so, and that one is really cool, but it's also considered like a punishment for like, I think like abusing the like the drive system, or not abusing, just using it a lot. Because it activates like, every time you use like a drive form and it's not final form, it like adds a counter to like this invisible like counter tally thing. And every like tally increases the chances to turn into this form. You can't heal in this form, you can't pick up HP orbs, and you can't revert out of them during the battle. So like it's really, really cool, and like it's pretty powerful, but like it can screw you over a lot. Also, you take extra damage in this form too. So like, yeah, it's kind of not good.
Should we bring along next time?
A bucket full of caterpillars!
Or something even worse! Who's that? Some old hag.
Silence.
A witch?
Perhaps you three could be of use to me. Come along, all of you. I'll show you the true meaning of mischief.
All right, bodyguards. Christmas Town is this way. The doorway is in the woods just past the graveyard.
Yeah.
shortcuts with these, I'm sorry. Bone fist.
Christmas Town. The spooks of Halloween can get so tiresome year after year. I wanted something new, and I found this. Beyond this door is a world filled with wonders, the likes of which you've never seen. At first, I couldn't believe my eyes. Everything was so fresh and exciting.
Come on, just open it.
Christmas outfits were also added in Kingdom Hearts Final Mix too. They weren't in the original game. It's a really nice touch though, I have to say.
So where's that guy?
In his workshop. Shall we? Ooh.
Okay. I should pay more attention. I gotta buy everything all over again, don't I? Damn right I do. God.
Sora, 7 years ago, you told everyone you did not believe in Santa Claus. Ooh, that is unfortunate.
How about Donald and Doodoo?
Well, it's like this is nice, but like there's no...
Am I on your list too, by any chance?
Unless there's like the involvement of the organization or Maleficent in some way, most of the worlds don't really, they're not integral to the plot. Like, you can entirely skip.
What sort of trouble
in the first game? You can like choose
time?
If you want to skip like Halloween Town or Atlantica.
It's a long story.
And in this game, like, it's funny because like you can completely skip the Pride Lands. But, like, there's actual, like, important story there, too. So it's kind of weird. When I say important, I mean, like, Pete isn't it. And usually when, like, Pete and Maleficent or the organization are involved, it's, like, typically, like, oh, this is a story, but... you can actually skip the emotes entirely. Anyway. And they stole something. That's right. Yeah. Yugi comes back to life.
I feel like a million bugs. I really owe you one for this, Maleficent.
Indeed you do, Yugi. Do you remember Sora, Donald, and Goofy?
Do I remember them? Ah! You're too much! I'll never forget what they did to me. What was it they did to me?
Squashed you like a bug!
That sounds bad.
And Jack helped.
Even worse.
They creamed you.
That's right. That's right. That's one thing I won't be forgetting anytime soon. It's the last thing I remember. And it's the only thing I'll remember until I teach those clowns not to mess with Mr. Oogie Boogie.
Yes, that's right. That's the spirit. And I have the perfect plan already in mind. Have you ever heard of Christmas Town?
Mr. Oogie!
Wake up! Wake up!
We want to see how bad you are!
It seems he needs more time to recover. You three, stay here and keep Sora and the others occupied. Do not fail me.
There they are.
Stop them!
Tie them down!
Get them!
Again? It just turned into anti-form though. Yeah.
There we go. Took me long enough. Jesus.
But
encore!
Come on!